Hello, my name is Mike, and welcome back to Skyrim. A beautiful day here in Skyrim.
I dreamed about having a fort like this all to myself.
Well, if you want that fort, you can go claim it. It is completely cleared out, thanks to myself and a couple of other followers. Yes, it's time for another day here in Skyrim, and today we've got our quests laid out in a nice straight line. That is very convenient. We are heading straight east from Whiterun? Yes, we're heading straight east from Whiterun.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
Interesting. I can understand that you're getting really close, Morris. Morris, can you just... Morris! Morris is really itching to go find that Elder Gleam, that tree off in the east. So we're just going to head out to the east. Yes, from Fort Greymoor, we are heading to... Why are we over here? I'm not sure why we're over here, but we need to go to Whiterun, and then go clear out Greywinter Watch, clear out, I think, bandits here in Valtheim Towers, and then make our way to Eastmarch, where we can find the Elder Gleam, the Elder Gleam sap for the Woman of the Tree Church somewhere in Whiterun. So we are going to head from Whiterun to the east. All right, we are now back in Whiterun. Who is this lady here walking around? Verona Lightbringer. Hello.
What do you need?
Join me.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
I have no idea who you are or what your deal is.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
You want to join me too?
Out of trouble, elf.
I just picked up another companion. I don't know who she is or where she came from or what her backstory is, but she wants to follow me, so sure, I'll take all the help I can get.
Owning a farm, does it?
Well, I came back to Whiterun because... God, you've got to... Morris, personal space! My personal bubble, arm's length! I came back to Whiterun because people were telling me I should have talked to Uthred, the girl who was challenging me to a fist fight. Apparently, if I fight her, she'll become a companion. So I could have gotten maybe another companion, but I guess I don't need her.
No offense, but you're not looking so good. Are you feeling ill?
I was also told that if people are looking at me and saying that I look ill, that I might actually be getting a disease, so I'll probably have to take care of that somehow.
That's what I thought. Now get out of my way, baby. I got things to do.
What are these kids talking about? What are you doing, kids? Braith?
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you.
Lars?
No. Even if
it's
you
no
are
fun
my own...
getting pushed around all the time.
Having trouble, kid?
Yes. Braith bullies me all the time. All the elders think I'm a milk drinker because I can't fight. Nobody understands.
I can try and talk to this kid, but... I don't think they're going to listen. You're going to have to grow a backbone. You're actually going to have to stand up to her.
Oh, okay. I didn't think you'd help me. Nobody ever does.
I help those who help themselves, but apparently you can't be bothered. I guess you don't consider yourself important enough. So, this new companion we just picked up, generic mercenary and Morris who knows no personal space, Verona Lightbringer.
What do you need?
I have absolutely no way to talk to you about anything. Wait, share, dismiss. Do you want to share your personal story with me?
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
No. She just wants to share inventory. Never mind. Let's go. I pretty much just have two generic mercenaries at this point, because as far as I'm concerned, I have no idea who she is. But that's fine. It's totally fine. It's just one more sword in my sheath.
It's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Laurier's farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Huh. Talk to the strange jester.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgard. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing. Talk of a riot in Helgen? Up now, jesters? Skyrim's gone mad, girl. You need to be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skulvar. I'll remember that. Yeah, right.
Hey, Uthgard the Unbroken.
Got the fleetest steeds in
Get
all
out of my
Skyrim.
Face, Uthgard!
Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds.
I think I can take you on.
And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground.
200 gold says you catch fire when I try and punch you.
Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, mercy. Oh, mercy. I didn't put points into stamina. I have not been... I've been neglecting health as well. All right, I guess it's time to figure out who put more points into health. Is it me or you? I think it might be you. Come on. Go down. I fear I might die before I do this. Come on. This may have been a bad idea. I'm bleeding and hearing my heartbeat.
Come on, tell me what you've got.
I've got a, I'm so close. Got her, I got her. Finish her. Finish her. All right, I'll spare you. I'm feeling merciful today. How you feeling, Uthgert?
Now that's what I call a punch. You got me.
It was several punches, actually. I'll take that 100 gold now.
You're no liar. Best fight I've had in years. There you are.
Goodbye! Goodbye! Okay, I guess you're just gonna walk away now.
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
You wanna follow me now?
Looks like you got someone already.
Oh, I've got three someones, but another one wouldn't be... We've definitely got room for ya. Okay, fine. The four of us, I'm not even going to include you. The three of us should be efficient fighters, and we should be able to take on whatever challenges come our way. We are passing by the Hunting Brew Meadery right now. Don't think anything concerns me over here. I visited recently and didn't find a whole lot. Yes, we are going to go that way. This way. Ivar said, to the east.
Huh?
Help! There you are. Never should have come here.
Oh, we got some bandits over here. They just kind of snuck up on me. You look like a bandit. No, you're a vigilant. Excuse me.
Let you live this time.
Okay, the vigilant was taking out this bandit. And I'm not sure who you are. Imperial soldiers.
Still saw where I took that arrow. I hate archers.
What did I just wander into? Just a dead bandit now. Yeah, okay. It was weird. It was very weird.
Walk always in the light, or we will drag you to it.
Hello, Vigilant of Stendar.
You're bloated with disease. The Vigilant of Stendar can help you, as long as you promise to never assist the Daedra.
Not sure who the Daedra are, but I have been told that I am ill, so please cure me.
Stendar's light purify you of your ills.
All diseases cured. Thank you. So, who's Stendar?
He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
Pardon me.
Move along.
So, who are you?
I am a Thormor Justiciar on important business that you are interfering with.
Okay, who are the Thalmor?
We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away.
Okay, sorry I bothered to talk to you. Where'd that other guy go? That other guy was a lot more friendly. And he might be able to help me cure illnesses at a later date. Like if I get bitten again, maybe I can use the information he's given me.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt
you
down.
Whoa.
None escape the vigil. All come into the light.
Who are you fighting and...
What are you doing?
What's going on? I think we're in bandit territory, so let's get our combat ready. There is this person over here. Apprentice Necromancer. Yeah, that's an enemy, all right. Yeah, come on, go down. There we go. All right, good. And there's some skeletons here. Yeah, the apprentice's necromancer skeleton just kind of stood by and watched her die. And I could loot it. I guess it just does not mind. What is this? The ritual stone. I can reanimate nearby corpses. Never mind. No, I don't think I need that. I mean, all right. This day has begun to be very weird. It's off to a very weird start. But I was told to clear out this place, so I guess we have to finish off those skeletons. So, for the quest, let's actually... Oh. Okay, it looks like you guys mopped up my mess. Thank you. Alright, has this place been cleared out? No. Something else over here I've got to deal with. Grey Winter Watch is right here. Okay, so there's a cave down here I have to go clear out. Let's see, who's here? What are we gonna find? Oh, it's a giant troll! Yeah, it's a giant troll. Alright. I'll draw its fire, I guess. I'm pretty good at that. Good job, team. Alright. This might be a little trickier than I thought. Another troll. You guys keep shooting it with arrows, and I'll keep blasting it with fire. Between the two of us, we should be able to take it down. Okay, now I'm going to distract it. There you go. Good job. Alright, so we killed both trolls, and I guess Maurice was there for moral support. We have technically completed this quest. We have cleared out the two trolls, and Greywater Watch is now cleared out. Now, where did that Vigilant of Stendar go? Did he just walk away? He just kept on walking? Yeah, he's gone now. Alright, maybe I'll be able to find him and talk to him later. Would have been nice to prevent myself from getting diseases in the future. And you again, the Justicar.
Walk away, now.
I'm just looking. There's no law against looking, is there? There might be a law against looking. Maybe I should just keep on going. Let's see if I can hit this hooved animal. It's moving around. Hold on. Let's see. Nope, missed. Okay, third time is the charm. Stand still, beast! Oh, we dodged. That is quite the skilled elk. Let's see. I could go down this road, which is fairly paved. A lot of cobblestone, it looks like. Follows the river. Probably a good place for an ambush. Or I could take the high road. High road sounds better. It's a road less well-traveled, but it might be good for exploration, and it might help me avoid any ambushes. Seems like the smart thing to do. Ooh. There's some stairs over here. Alright. I guess there's a little bit of something over here. Whoa. It's one of those giants. One of those tall, tall men. I wonder if I can take it out with a headshot. Probably not. Enough. Well, I've at least aggravated him, if nothing else. Not enough to come by and attack me, but... what? What is this demon dog doing? Alright. Just gonna... Alright, I guess I have started a fight. Might as well finish it. Yeah. We got two giants over here. That ghost dog has joined my team, I guess. Mercenary and Verona here are also trying to do some damage. That giant, and yep, down goes that giant. This giant is number two. And I think with the four of us attacking it, it should go down pretty quickly. Yeah, there it goes. Oh, you can't kill him. What? There you go. We got them both. And I can remove his toe. For whatever reason, I have taken his toe. Oh! There goes Ghost Dog! Not sure what this is all about. Just a couple of giants here. I guess they were minding their own business and we just came and attacked them. Don't think I was supposed to come this way. And, yeah, I murdered a giant or two. Not sure if that's a...
Victory is yours. I submit.
Morris! What the... What just attacked me? I'm not sure what just attacked me. Oh, it's a giant spider down here. There we go. Good job, team. That spider won't be bothering anybody anymore. Pick some lavender and continue on my way. Now, I have destruction at level 25 now, which means I can finally put points into apprentice destruction. Hooray! Apprentice level destruction spells require half the magicka, so now I can cast twice as much fire. Beautiful. My next goal is this one, Augmented Flames. So my fire is more damaging, but it requires 30 in magicka, or destruction magicka. So we're just gonna hold off on that for now. Well, I must say, this has been a very eventful day so far. We have barely started off on this journey, but we have already been attacked and attacked a couple of things. On our way to our destination, we've barely reached any of our destinations. I have found Mara's Falls. Ooh. That wasn't me. I'm not sure who cast fire over there. I guess Mara's Falls is the waterfalls, probably from over here. Yeah, that must be Mara's Falls. I'm gonna go poke around and see what this fire is over here. like a moth to the flame, almost literally, trying to figure out what is going on over here. Darkshade has been discovered. Can I not climb this ladder? Getting carried away by the current. No. Yes? No. Maybe. Not sure. Alright. Never mind. Well, I'm not sure what that was about. I couldn't figure out how to climb the ladder. Didn't give me a prompt, and I couldn't just jump up it. Looks like someone just set a burning pyre over there, so I don't think it's anything we have to deal with. Let's just continue on our journey. Ooh, wild animal. What is this wild animal, and can I hit it with one shot, take it down? Well, maybe if I hit it, I'll find out. Oh, is that a kill shot? No. Morris, get out of here. Now, this is actually... Yeah, I walked around this, but this is actually where I needed to go. This is Valthyme Towers. This is the second of my three destinations.
Hey, this here's a toll road,
I'd
see?
Rather fight bandits.
You're gonna have
than
to hand
robber.
Over, say, 200 gold
dead.
If you want to use our road.
200 gold. How about you let me through and I don't kill you?
You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
Surprised that worked. Holy cow, what is going on? Holy cow, what is going on? I got my demon dog back, I guess. Okay, no idea what just happened. Demons started pouring out that door while that bandit outlaw was talking to me. Weird, weird day. Flame Atronach came out of the door and attacked me. And killed this bandit outlaw, I guess. What was my goal here? Kill the bandit leader located at Valthyme Towers. Well, okay. I guess we're going to go in and deal with these bandits anyway, so I probably would have had to kill that bandit outlaw anyway. Well, a little less blood on my hands, thanks to this flame demon. Let's go in and finish these guys off.
Huh?
Is someone there?
Yes, there is, bandit outlaw. Why don't you come around the corner and see who it is, specifically? Yeah, I definitely see at least a couple of bandits. Okay. I guess my companions are going to charge in, so... Fine. The three of us versus however many of them. Let's see who wins. Oh, no, Val. Okay, the two of us versus the three of them. Or however many. It's chaos. It is absolute chaos. This bandit is dead. My mercenary is chasing down this guy over here. Oh, that's my mercenary. This is the bandit chief. This is the one. Man, I need your help. I need your help. I really need your help over here. Oh, I'm dead.
Count out your coin.
Wow. I am not good at this. We are back at Grey Winter Watch, so not too far back. We're at our first destination again, though. My hands are not covered in fire, but they still cast fire. That's probably a little glitch. Hold on. Let's see if I can... There we go. Now my hands are covered in fire. So, yes. From the first destination, back to Valthyme Towers, which is the second destination. Let's see if I can burn some of the wildlife. There goes deer. Yes, I have now killed a single deer. Let's loot its corpse and see what I get from it. I'm just practicing my destruction spells. Sorry it had to be on you. Got antlers, hide, and some tasty, tasty venison. And we are back at Valthyme Towers. Let's just go ahead and see if we can intimidate that outlaw again. And see if she also gets attacked by that flame demon. Okay, I successfully convinced this bandit outlaw not to attack me. I still got the three of us. Morris, I can't equip you with a weapon, although it would be nice if you could, I don't know, do something useful. I'm just gonna go past you, bandit outlaw. There's no reason for you to be hostile. I am just gonna kill everyone that you know and love. Ah! Yep, flame demon is back. Flame demon is still here. Flame Atronach resist the flames. Oh no, casting fire doesn't work and that's all I know how to do. I'll let you guys take out the Flame Atronach. Oh, yeah. It still casts fire when it dies. I forgot. Okay, oh, yep, and now this bandit outlaw is hostile, so gonna have to put her down. Yep, and now we have to kill the rest of them. We're good down here. I'll let you guys take point. You two and... yeah. You guys are pretty effective at this, honestly. All right. You stay there and I'll start taking pot shots at these guys. Ooh, I hit this one. Come on. Trying to finish you off at a distance if I can. Come on, go down.
You're making me angry.
We have killed the bandit leader. I certainly didn't, but we certainly have. Good job, team. I took out that bandit, though. And, ooh, you guys are fighting over there. Okay, well, good job. Looks like there's at least one more bandit in the area. Probably above me. There you are. Bandit! Burned it! And she fell a long, long way. Alright, we have taken out all the bandits here, including the leader, as was requested of us. So now it's time to move on to our third destination. Who is this person over here? Looks pretty intimidating. Another mercenary? Generic mercenary. Has nothing to say, unfortunately. But still, it's nice to meet a non-hostile face. And we're making our way in the same direction, so it's kind of like I got a couple more temporary companions.
Yes?
Hello, Imperial.
What do you need?
Nothing to say. Well, we've taken out Grey Winter Watch, cleared that out, and we've cleared out Valtheim Towers. Need to keep following this road down around here, and it'll fork. I can go left or right. Either way, I need to keep going straight to the Eldergleam Sanctuary in Eastmarch. So, where it forks, just go straight, if I can. Good. And who is this it's a hostile Khajiit. Hostile Khajiit. Not sure why it's attacking me, but I'm gonna make it regret it. Holy cow, it's pretty powerful. Where's my teammates? They didn't come with me, unfortunately. This Khajiit is very, very strong. I need you guys to help me out here, please. Get out of here, ghost dog. Yes, you take point. I need someone who's strong to take point. Let's finish it off. Not sure why that hostile Khajiit attacked me, but it is dead now. And it had nothing in its equipment that let me know why it attacked me. So maybe it's just feral. It's a feral cat. Or maybe it was just a bandit. I'm not sure. Or maybe it was an ambush? Who is this? Novice Fire Mage. So, you took care of... Yeah, I guess it was an ambush because two people started to attack us. Yeah, that was a bit weird. Didn't know a whole lot about why that happened, but I guess a lot of people are just hostile on sight. It's a very, very inhospitable world, this Skyrim. And now we're crossing a bridge. Very lovely area here. Very, very peaceful. Very nice. It's a very beautiful bridge. Well-assembled bridge over a very scenic overlook. And I think the fork in the road is right ahead of me. Yeah, I can go left or right at this juncture. And I want to go straight. So let's just keep on going as straight as we can. Yeah, we can go to Ivarstead or Windhelm. But we want to go to whatever... I forget what it's called. We need to go to the Eldergleam Sanctuary. Straight ahead. What is this, a bandit outpost? I'm not going to attack you on sight. I don't know what this is. I'm going to get a little close to figure out.
If my ma could see me now, she'd scold me good. She'd tell me I should know better than to go poking around in abandoned forts.
These people seem a little aggressive, so we're not going to go forward over there. We're just going to go around the fort. Yeah, we're going around. No reason to get hostile. We might have to come back for that later. Not sure who's there or why they're aggressive, but it's fine. That's not on our priority list today. As far as I can tell, we are going in the correct direction. Animal head bone, skull bone. Some things I can pick up for crafting, I suppose. Right? Yeah, creep cluster. And what is this? Oh, I think I have stumbled into someone in a very personal and intimate moment over here.
You're not afraid you'll set fire to something?
Yes?
Just a couple of hunters bathing around.
Yes?
Alright, I'll leave you to it. I can see you don't want to talk to me.
There is something about you wood folk that is so adorable. It often makes me forget that you are elves grown.
I don't know what you mean by that. Hello, Iris the Elder.
7 months or so. Maybe 8 if I'm lucky.
Hello.
Oh, just counting the months I have left to live. I used to count by the years, and I suspect there'll come a time when I count by the days. It's a talent I have, sort of like reading palms. But I do long for the days when I never bothered to count. My name is Iris the Elder, although it wasn't always meant to reflect my age.
You seem like a depressing person. Where did your name come from? Is it because you were wise?
I was once one of 2 Irises in the village where I grew up, long before I moved to Darkwater Crossing.
Fascinating.
One was about 12 years younger than I, just a babe when I was a girl. So she was Iris the Younger, and I was Iris the Elder. And the name stuck with me ever since.
Okay, so why are you out here in the East March?
Not the mine, that's for sure. I came to this part of East March for the hot springs. I've heard they have the power to rejuvenate. I'm not searching for a miracle or a cure for old age. Just a little more time to enjoy it.
Well, you've come to the right place. Except if you get attacked by bandits, then you have obviously come to the wrong place. I'm sure your wisdom alone more than compensates the people of this village.
Your words are kind, but a woman of my years is more of a nuisance than a helpful member of the community. I try to do what I can, help cook or look after Refna, but as much as I hate to admit it, she's at an age when I can't keep pace.
So, do the hot springs work? Do you feel rejuvenated?
Oh, yes. I've tried health potions and visited some of the most renowned healers in all of Skyrim, but it's almost like everything is being forced back into place. It feels so unnatural.
Well, nice talking to you.
All right.
Yeah, seems like you're not the only one who's here to enjoy the hot springs.
Fear is never a good trait for a warrior, but for a courier, it can be an excellent source of motivation.
Yeah, certainly makes people run faster, I would say. What, is it night already? Man.
What brings you to this part of East March?
Man, you talked my ear off for so long that night fell and the moon came out. I think that's the moon. All right, well, I guess we're making camp here for the night. Everyone just have a good soak. Finally take a bath.
Watch what you're doing.
Ooh, hello.
Huh?
How you doing, Hunter?
Yes?
Yeah, this is a nice place to relax. I agree. Ugh. Hey, go away.
Yes.
Shoo. Hunter and I are going to soak here. All right, well, I hope you don't mind,
yeah,
but I'm going to use your bed. And I'm going to sleep until morning. I awaken feeling refreshed. Rested and refreshed. Morris has been watching over me all night. I'm glad he is so vigilant. He is quite the good watchman. But now it's time to keep making our journey to the east. I think we're actually pretty close to our destination, so yeah, we may have just rested half a mile away from where we were intending to go. Let's see if I can hit this fox. Can I hit this fox with an arrow? Indeed I can, it just topples over like it was made of stone. I have taken its pelt. I can't retrieve my arrow though, unfortunately. That's fine.
A cave. Dark. Dangerous.
Oh, you guys gonna go explore the cave over here? Elder Gleam Sanctuary has been discovered. Oh, whoa. You guys ready for a dragon fight? Because we might be fighting a dragon. Let's just duck in this cave. I don't know if we're ready to fight a dragon, but I kind of want to bring Morris to his destination before he dies, because I'm certain that someone like him will die. He has no armor and no fighting prowess whatsoever. Alright, it's going to be close quarters combat with whatever's down here, so keep your swords and fire at the ready. Morris, you just get ready to run. It's kind of rainy down here. Yeah, it's, I guess misty. Rapids. Yeah, hello. Okay, there's people down here. Whoop.
Hello there, friend.
Hello.
You come to enjoy the sights and sounds of this beautiful sanctuary, as I have? Truly remarkable, isn't it?
It is, quite incredible. Hello, Amali.
Wow, have you ever seen anything so amazing? Why aren't there more people here? Tours must be organized, paintings commissioned. As adventurers, it's our duty to show people this tree.
I can agree with her, I guess, or I can say that this eyesore pains me deeply. I suppose the tree is indeed magnificent. It should be shared with everyone.
Yes, dispatch the couriers. Have the jarls make a decree. To each and every citizen of this land, I say, open your eyes and behold its beauty.
Do you possess skills being an adventurer such as you are?
Ma and Pa fought for the Empire during the Great War. Although, I don't see what's so great about it. I'm sure it's over my head. They're the ones who taught me everything I know. About battle, that is. It's not like they had to teach me about exploring. That I taught myself. Although growing up in the Reach helped, first thing you learn is how to deal with heights. After that, dwarven ruins are a cinch.
Sounds like you have a penchant for exploring. You know, I have a penchant for exploring. Would you like to join me? What sort of weapon do you use?
I found clubbing things with a mace is pretty effective. And also pretty ugly. Not pretty at all, actually. As a soldier of Dibella, I have a reputation to uphold. Dibella's reputation. Beauty, even in battle, is very, very important. And I'll die with a sword in my hands before I live with a mace.
You are very opinionated on various types of blunt weaponry. You seem like someone who appreciates nature.
Oh yes, the water, the animals, the trees. All clay which Dibella molds into indelible art. And at the heart of every explorer is an admirer of that beauty.
I agree. It's good to stop and just enjoy the world. That's why I like exploring. We can map out and spread word of the things we find.
That's the spirit. But don't just spread the word. Shout it. Scream it from the pit of your stomach. If I see an ear, I lend it my voice, so that it'll ring inside for all eternity.
I like you. I really like you. You should follow me.
Of course. Where do we go first? North, south, left, down? It doesn't matter. Wherever we go, beauty and adventure await.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra.
I'm glad to have you traveling with me, Amelie. I think you'll be a very... You know, I like your passion, but if you'll just stand aside a little bit, I would like to... This is...
A truly remarkable
maybe I should
place,
just stand back and see what unfolds here. Guys, stand back. Good, now I have 4 followers. Yeah, 4 if you include Morris. And Astra, I was told I should come talk to you.
Amazing that such beauty could exist in a place as desolate as the volcanic tundra.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing.
You are an Elder Gleam sanctuary. Just a small glimpse of what beauty Kinnereth has to offer. Wonderful place, isn't it?
Yeah, and that giant tree, is that the Elder Gleam?
Yes, my friend. Though no one has been able to get close to her for as long as I can remember.
Why not?
As you can see, Eldrigleam's roots are large and stretch far, blocking any path to her trunk. Though, believe it or not, there are rumors of a weapon that even Eldrigleam herself would lift her roots for, more out of fear than respect.
So maybe this Nettlebane that I picked up?
The rumors were true. I beg of you, don't harm the tree. Nothing good can come of it.
Okay, let's see. Can I actually equip the Nettlebane? Ooh, I'll take that restoration book. Steal from Knapsack? No, I don't think we need to do that. So that must be the tree. That is the Elder Gleam tree. Presented very nicely. I'll just go up and wield the Nettlebane to scare it off a little bit. Yeah. So these roots that are blocking my path. I have the Nettlebane. You want to back off, tree? Yeah. Okay, now I can make my way, hitting this thing with the Nettlebane. And just make my way through here, trying not to damage the tree itself.
I'd pay good money for a pint of ale to warm my bones.
Here we are, the Elder Gleam.
Victory is yours. I submit.
Oh, no. Apparently that caused a fight with all these friendly people. I didn't do anything. I just took some of the sap. We don't have to fight. Oh, a bunch of no.
Hey, be careful.
Down goes the spriggan. Oh, hold on. Okay. That's just... Yep, all right. Okay, just a bunch of Spriggans appear. That's all right. We don't have to fight any people, just these wild Spriggans. Are the people themselves hostile? It seems like they might be. Nope, just more Spriggans. All right. I'm not hurting the tree. I'm just getting rid of these things. And I died. Got killed by the Spriggan. That is pathetic. I need better armor or something. This is embarrassing.
I cannot face you.
Dang, I'm really bad at this. Like, these little tree sprites are really doing me in.
I've had enough of you.
Please take care of this beauty. Come on, get rid of it. Get rid of this thing. Yeah, stab the tree. All right. That may have been the last one. We're doing a decent amount of damage, but I don't know if that was the last one. Okay. We have, I believe, oh, yep. Sure enough, attacking the tree, even briefly, made these people incredibly hostile. Yep, there's Sond. Well, it's a shame. It's a real shame, but we've got the sap that we came here for, so now it's time to return. And Morris.
I can't believe I finally made it here.
Your journey is at an end.
I can almost hear its heart.
And I guess you are going to be the only person who gets to enjoy it for now, because everybody else is dead.
I can almost hear its heart.
Well, we did it. We came all the way from Whiterun, past Greywinter Watch, Valheim Towers, and the Eldergleam Sanctuary. And now it's time to head back. I don't think there's anything else we need to do over here for now, at least.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Interesting bit of information, I suppose.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Dawn Guard. I believe that's one of the DLCs for this game, isn't it? Also, I have not noticed any vampire menaces.
You're not paying attention, then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price.
I don't even know what the Vigilance are.
The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters.
Okay, where do I sign up to kill vampires?
Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Alright, I may very well eventually do that. Vampire hunting near Riften. That might be a nice, amusing diversion. For now, let's turn in a few more of our quests.
He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room.
Ah, Amron here has a quest to find the sword.
I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels...
Rude. Get out of here, woman. Get out of here! You're rude. Find Amron's family sword inside Radoran's retreat. Okay, if I'm near Radoran's retreat, I might take care of that. Ah, Danica Pure Spring. I do, actually. Here is the sap.
Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
You're welcome. Ooh, can you train me in restoration magic?
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
And I have enough. Yes, let's train a little bit with restoration magic. Good.
Grace of Kinnereth be
now I will be able to cast health upon myself whenever I have the mana to do so. Who are you? Gretel.
Yes?
Join me.
As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life.
Okay. Well, I picked up a new companion. Why not? Just a merry band of... This is ridiculous. How many companions do I even have now? Five?
The steward here has gotten my letters. I must have sent out hundreds.
Nah, I've only got four, because I left that other guy in the Eldergleam Sanctuary. And now we are back in Jorvasker, and I'm here to turn this quest into Ayla.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
That would be nice. I would like to have you on my team. And I definitely have a team.
Hmm? Yes?
I've cleared the beast's lair.
Good work. The mindless cretins didn't stand a chance.
Thank you. I guess I'm still looking for work.
Still eager to please. This is good. Skior might be right about you. He has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
Ooh, something special, you say? The Silver Hand. Let's talk to Skior.
Ah, there you are.
Ooh. What was going on over there? Nyada.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skior let you in the first place.
Well, I don't know myself. Skior, I'm here to do jobs for you.
Ah, there you are.
You wanted to see me?
Yes. I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
Ooh, the Underforge.
I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works.
Ah.
The door is hidden, but I will show you the way.
Okay. Sounds like we may have a very interesting quest to pursue. Underneath the Skyforge. Well, it's not nighttime yet. I just had a nice well-rested night at the hot spring, so I guess I'll poke around town a little bit before night falls. Ah, so activating the Shrine of Talos cures all of my diseases. Excellent, good thing to know.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda.
Ooh, that's an ambitious goal.
Farewell.
Isolde said she wanted a mammoth tusk, so if I kill a mammoth, I will be sure to bring her a tusk. Or maybe I can just trade for one. I don't know which would be easier.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
Lydia!
Please keep your weapons sheathed in the Jarl's presence.
Don't worry, I have no reason to attack the Jarl.
Long life to you, Thane.
Hello, Lydia. Would you like to join me as well?
What do you need, my Thane?
Follow me.
Looks like you've already got someone with you.
Well, several people, actually, but... Okay, fine. Okay, mercenary, I think you are the person that precludes me from getting Lydia to join me, so...
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
I apologize, but it's time for us to part ways.
Your choice.
Don't sound too dismayed. Alright, Lydia!
What do you need, my Thane?
I need you to follow me.
Lead the way.
There we go. Now I have Lydia joining me. I've got four women following me. This is less of a battle squad, more of a harem at this point, but hey, they've got combat abilities, so I'm not going to complain. Hello, how about you, Iroleth? Would you like to join me as well? I don't have an elf companion yet.
Make a move toward Balgruuf, and you're dead.
I can appreciate your dedication to the person you are following.
I've got
what is it that you need?
The bandit leader at Valtheim Towers is dead. I'm here for the bounty.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here's your reward.
Thank you.
The Gilda-Green is beautiful.
Dragons?
Maybe I'm still mad at you for hurting the Elder-Green, but I feel like I'm looking at a caged animal.
I see you're very opinionated about this. The future of Skyrim! The future of Tamriel! Detrás de ti, imbecile!
Lightly armored means light on your feet. Smart.
The guard made a comment because I'm wearing light armor. That is nice. That's a nice touch. Alright, yeah, that's the Breeze Home. Once I save up enough money, which I will never be able to do because I always spend it the first chance I get on training. But once I have enough money...
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's
Reach. But once I have enough money, then I'll be able to buy that house and bring in that little street urchin.
Come on in.
Thank you.
Let me know if you need anything. Please. Or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone else.
No, please.
Yeah?
All right. Okay.
Once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from Old Warwick.
Michael plays the same three songs over and over, but people just keep on coming back. I don't know how he does it.
What is it?
Hello, Larkspur. Would you like to follow me again?
You've got someone with you already. I prefer to work in pairs.
Okay. I thought maybe I could get, you know, eighth companion? Goodbye. I've lost count now. I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
Here, take a look at this.
Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Bounty on Silent Moon's camp, somewhere near Whiterun. Alright, thank you.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Kid, get out of the bar. This is no place for an urchin like you. Okay, well, I spent some time in the bar, but didn't get a whole lot of... Well, I got a lead on another quest that I could do later. But for now, it's time to go to the companions. What is going on over here? That Whiterun guard just died. Master vampires! Okay, yeah, there are indeed vampires in the area with death hounds. Yeah, okay, I see what that guy was talking about. Vampires are becoming a big problem. Oh, glory. Is this thing on our side? Gretel's Frost Atronarch, yes. That giant frost beast is on our side. Good. Okay. Master Vampire. Had some stuff on him. I took his clothes.
Take care not to set anything on fire.
You're just completely not bothered by the fact that... Well, for one...
Are you hungry? I'm hungry. What should we eat? Where should we eat? I guess I'll let you figure out the tough decision.
You want to eat this Master Vampire?
About these vampire attacks.
Yeah, they're becoming a big problem, apparently. Jeez. Well... The vampires have killed this one guard here. Yeah, dead Whiterun guard. I guess it was just one vampire. Still, that was one vampire too many. But we helped to defend the town, so I think we're good. Well, I'm pretty sure that the Dawn Guard quest is part of the DLC, so I normally would leave something like that until a later, much later day. This is only like... Yeah, I'm only like 5 hours into the game, but honestly, if this is going to be a recurring problem, it might be something we need to jump in and tackle right away. I'm not sure. First, let's go see what the other quest here in Jorvaskar is.
Are you prepared?
I don't know what I'm prepared for, but yes.
This is no test, New Blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
A gift? Are you going to make me a werewolf? Because I am well aware that you are all werewolves. Ooh, secret teleportation stone.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form.
Ah.
She agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
What if I don't want to be a werewolf?
That is your choice. We will not force you. But to join the circle, your blood must be as ours. Meet us here when you're ready.
I just wanted more information. Like, that's all the information I get. Become a werewolf or not. Does that make me stronger? Does it make me more immortal? Do I turn into a werewolf every full moon? Why is she a werewolf right now? Why aren't you a werewolf right now? Is it a power I can control? I don't have enough information. But sure, whatever.
Very well.
Yeah, let's become a werewolf. You know what? Mama always said, gotta try everything once, right? Oh. So that's how you do it. Gross. Participate in the blood ritual. So now do I cut your wrist? How does this go? I guess I just drink some of it. Beast form added. Oh, okay. I am a werewolf now. I'm not sure if anyone else here is going to attack me on sight because of it or not. Hey, you know how I went in there and I was a human and now I've come out and now I'm a werewolf? Don't be bothered by that. Okay, so is that the end of the quest? Is there more to it? Am I expected to go around killing people in Whiterun? Because that would be it. That is not something I agreed to. Whoa. I have no idea what I just did. Oh, okay. I did something completely wrong. My harem has dispersed! I have no idea what I've done, but my harem has dispersed. and I am a werewolf now. What is this game? And now I have been taken to a loading screen. I just kind of stood there until this happened. I'm not sure what's going on in the slightest. And now I'm naked and carrying too much to be able to run.
Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead.
Okay, so a lot of things just happened there in short order. I lost all of my companions, I think, and I was assigned to go to Silver Hand to kill the werewolf hunters, which is where I wanted to go eventually anyway, so okay, now I can ask about being a werewolf. This seems completely out of order. What just happened?
You were born into the pack, brother. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning.
So I'm a werewolf now.
You have the blood of the wolf in you. You'll need to build up your strength before you can call on it again, though. Just be careful where you do it. Some cowards in this land can't stand the sight of glory before them.
I guess that's one way of putting it. So tell me, what does it mean to be a werewolf companion?
Nothing until you choose to use it. Then, well, you got a taste. Stronger, faster. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain you, if you're willing to feed. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hercene.
I see, so it's a berserker mode. All right. And if I didn't want to be a werewolf, is there a cure?
Cure? You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the greatest hunters in the land. If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here.
Okay, so where are you and I going?
The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey.
All right, let's go then. Let me just, put some clothes on. There we go. I've got some clothes on now, and I've even got that helmet from the Imperial Guard soldier who died, so I've got some head protection now, as well, seeing as how I foolishly destroyed my last helmet. Oh, good! I do have my companions. I've got, well, I think I lost Lydia, but everyone else is still following me, so okay, I've still got four women in my, in my thrall. Becoming a master vampire myself, aren't I? Alright, I guess next time, we'll just do this quest for Ayla. Yes, Ayla wants me to kill the Silver Hand werewolf hunters within Gallows Rock. I'm not sure if it overlaps, but I also need to kill the bandit leader located at Silent Moon's camp. Gallows Rock is really not too far away from where I am right now. So I could, yeah, we're definitely going to go do that. And, oh yeah, Silent Moon's camp is way over there. Way over there. So that's not, no. Alright, first things first. Gallows Rock. Okay, so next time, Ayla and Verona and Emily and Greta and I, we will go to this rock area and we will take out the werewolf hunters. So oh, that's very light. That's very nice. The Northern Lights. It's, they just keep throwing more and more beautiful things at me. Whoa! Okay. I don't know what that is. Got two moons of some sort. Weird. Yeah, alright. So next time, we are all going to go kill some werewolf hunters. I'll see you then. My name is Mike, and this has been the very interesting and very eventful Skyrim. Thank you for joining me.